Hi, this is Deacon Jeff, and today we're going to talk about First Holy Communion. A couple evenings ago, I served to Father Joy at the First Communion Mass for the children at Mercy Parish. It was a wonderful evening, and it was an honor to share that special moment with those children, their parents, and families. During his homily, Father Joy asked the children questions, and they did a great job answering. On the way home from Mass, my wife and I were talking about their responses, and there was one that stood out to both of us. Father Joy asked, "What should you say after you receive Jesus?" And one child said, "I love you, Jesus." Isn't that a beautiful, innocent response? Yet also so deep coming from a child. "I love you, Jesus." What an amazing answer, and one that is so profound. Watching children receive Jesus for the first time in Holy Communion is a special experience, to see the trust and love they have for Jesus. It's a lesson for us as adults. We should approach receiving Jesus through Holy Communion like a child, following their example of innocence, faith, and trust. Remember, Jesus told us to have hearts like children, hearts that are open to give and receive love, while trusting God the Father will be there for you. As adults, we have our intellect, a precious gift from God given to us so we can make the choice to love Him. That intellect can also help us grow into a deeper relationship with Jesus through the Eucharist. How? By using our mind along with our heart when we receive communion. We have to be consciously aware of the amazing gift Jesus gave us when He instituted the Eucharist. To look with the eyes of a child when we see the host and recognize Jesus is truly there. We also have to make the decision we will have hearts open to the call of Jesus to be transformed by Him when we receive Him in communion. And we need to do this each and every time we receive Holy Communion at Mass. The Eucharist is not meant to be fully understood. It is a mystery that we will contemplate for our entire lives, and it has its biggest impacts on our hearts. It is through this sacrament we fall deeper in love with Jesus, and this is a love that overflows our hearts and should permeate our soul. So much so, we can be like that child at Mass who said, "When I receive Jesus, I should tell Him, I love you." May God's grace and peace be with you.